Next theorem, let x star be a topological space f the set M, which is a subset of the ground set X, is a neighborhood of a point X contained in the ground set X, and M is a subset of N, then the set N is also a neighborhood of the point X of the ground set X. Suppose M is the neighborhood of a point X belong to the ground set X of a topological space X star, then by definition there exists an open set U contained in tar such that the element X contained in the open set U, which is a subset of the set M, and the set M is a subset of the ground set X. The set M and N both are the subset of the ground set X, and this implies that X contained in the open set U is contained in the set M. This open set U is a subset of the set M, and the subset M is a subset of the set N according to the hypothesis, and M and N both are the subset of the ground set X. Hence the X belong to the open set U, and the open set U is a subset of N, which is a subset of the ground set X. Therefore, the set N is a neighborhood of the point X of the ground set X, which is our required result.